And if you look at your clock, if you look at your watch,
if you look at your damn,
if you look at your cell phone,
your camera,
if you look at your BlackBerry Curve like what I have now,
okay, you gotta throw that out there, right?
Yeah.
Right,
you'll see that it's 8:45 or around that time, so it is time for Miss Skeen's Weekend Entertainment Scoop. Alright, y'all, first up, good old Kanye. I don't know if you've been on the rock, if you haven't heard, but Kanye West and his road manager on Thursday afternoon, they were released on a $20,000 bond after being arrested at the Los Angeles airport on charges of vandalism and battery. Basically, this is what happened. So they're at the airport, you know, we're a celebrity, the paparazzi following you. But Kanye, I don't know if, you know, it happened at 7 o'clock in the morning, so he's probably not a morning person. Kanye basically got into a scuffle with one of the paparazzi, took his camera, smashed it on the floor. While all this was going on, a TMZ reporter, he had a camera, he was, you know, capturing everything on air. The road manager asked him, you know, stop taping. The guy said no. The road manager took his camera, broke the microphone, broke the viewfinder, everything, smashed it on the floor. And then they kept it moving, but they didn't get too far because they were detained and they were taken to jail. And yeah, they're out
yeah,
now.
I've seen a little bit of video footage on worldstarhiphop.com. You can log on there, check out a little bit of footage on that. What's next?
Next up, good old T.I. The mother of his two eldest children, LaShawn Dixon, is suing him for more child support. Currently, he's paying her $2,000 a month for both boys, and she said that's just not cutting it. So instead of demanding a specific amount, she's requesting a court order stipend to basically equal to his success. So she's going to let the judge come up with what he's supposed to pay. So I know it's going to be way, way, way more than $2,000. For two kids?
That's you as a female, that's too much or
that's
not enough?
That's too little. $2,000 for two kids?
Next story. But I'm saying, did you work? Why are you not there working your damn self? I understand that, and I completely understand that, but why are you trying to take all my money?
Because he needs to be there anyway.
Yeah, exactly. Next story.
Next. Yesterday in Miami, good old Khalid, she was found innocent on charges brought against her by the Miami Beach Police Department. Back in 07 of March, she was initially charged with disorderly conduct and resisting arrest. Khalid, she had this defense. She said that it was just, you know, racial profiling. But after court, the verdict said that, you know, she was innocent. They arrested her for no reason. And
I
then,
hate you so much right now.
Yeah, that's what she was saying to the guy. She was saying that to the cops. But anyways, after hearing the verdict, she had this to say, okay, and I quote, "I'm thrilled that justice prevailed in the end. Racial profiling is a very serious matter. Unfortunately, most victims learn to deal with it and just, you know, live their daily lives because they feel that they don't have a voice or because they're not able to observe the cause to fight it legally in court. I hope that this sheds light to the fact that wearing a uniform and carrying a badge does not allow you to act above the law." Well said, Khalees, because
I got a lot of friends out of officers. Shouts out to all y'all. So continue.
That was Miss Keen.
I will point out next time I see it.
Anyways, last but not least, Atlanta rapper Gucci Mane was sent to jail after failing to complete mandatory community service. Turns out he only served 25 out of 600 hours of his community service and violated probation multiple times by using alcohol, marijuana, and ecstasy. He was also accused of driving under the influence, marijuana possession, and possession of a weapon by a felon. As a result of these offenses, he'll be in jail for a year. So basically, he's going to serve the last year left on a remaining 3.5 sentence. Okay.
So Gucci Mane is locked up.
But then I did some research to find out why, you know, he had to do all this in the first place. Turns out he assaulted a promoter. Like, he threw a pool stick at a promoter.
Pew stick.
Yeah.
So now he's doing jail time.
So you're doing jail time for that.
So now we're about to go ahead and print up some free Gucci Mane t-shirts.
I'm not wearing it, but you could do that. He needs to go in jail.
Free Gucci.
Hot mess of the week. Hot mess. What is that? Anyways, okay. Today's hot mess goes to good old rapper Young Buck. So, you know, he's, you know, in a little financial crisis right now. I guess his phone cost of $50 for money didn't work out. So now, in order to get money to pay back the government, he is selling his jewelry on eBay. So you go ahead, go on eBay, look it up. I know on there he has his Cashville chain for $16,000. shipping and handling, $49.99. So, I don't know if y'all want to help him out, but times must be really hard because Young Buck is selling his jewelry on the internet.
Wow.
Yes. So
I got $20,
him,
Buck. Holla at me, Buck. I got $20. I got $20.
Yep, but that's it for this weekend's edition of Miss Skeen's Weekend Entertainment Scoop. Well, next week I won't holla at y'all because I won't be here. I'll be in NY taking care of business. So, yeah.
Be safe out there, all right?